I hate Valentine's Day because I'm a serial killer.
I hate Valentine's Day because everyone who doesn't have a Valentine feels unspecial, like me.
And like him.
And
leave me out of this book.
Well, I hate Valentine's Day because, you know, the truth is love doesn't exist. Pretty much Valentine's Day is just single awareness day.
And the people that do have Valentine's, they take it for granted when they don't have when they do have Valentine's. I mean, it's just an overrated day. It's worthless.
See these M&Ms?
Yeah.
That's Valentine's
Day.
I hate VD or Valentine's Day.
Why?
It's a bunch of BS about it's a stupid day that about people who should be in love with each other, but meanwhile everyone's mostly miserable. So that's what it's all about.
Are you alone this day?
No.
Louder.
Oh, you have a Valentine's.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who is
it? Your mom doesn't count.
Mom does not count.
All right. Well, then I don't have
one. No comment.
So why do you hate Valentine's Day?
It's depressing. I can't come up with a reason.
Why is it depressing?
No one likes it.
Oh.
Because you have to spend money on your girls.
Valentine's Day is a stupid holiday created to make money.
Good answer.
So I don't have Valentine. Big deal, right? Yeah. Big deal. Don't have a Valentine.
Okay,
anyway. Valentine's Day is a stupid holiday. Because
there's no point in it.
Exactly.
Whatsoever.
You have to give the girl a gift. We don't get anything in return.
No, it was me. With me with my boyfriend. Spending quiet time, maybe some noisy time, maybe a lot of touching, feeling, chocolates all over somebody's body.
Hot wax,
oils.
Oh, serial killer.
Back in 95, first grade or kindergarten, there was this beautiful girl. I asked her on a date. My heart's been broken ever since.
I have nothing to say. I'm just really ugly and no girl will ever be my Valentine. So I just need some plastic surgery. And
I'll give you a dog.
I'm all alone today.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy VD or Valentine's Day to you.